Alright everyone, I'm running with George.
Yeah.
Right, and George is doing this because his brother James is in Alderay. And if you want to know how good Alderay is, look how far ahead James is.
Hi, George here, and today we have John Bishop.
Hello, George. Good. Can I just ask, who did that picture of you? That George on the shirt, I love that.
It was our friend who designed it, it was nothing but epic.
Oh, I've got it on the back here.
You know.
That's brilliant. So I've got to run with you on my back. That'll make it harder. Does it make me look fat?
Ready to run?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm ready to run.
Hold
on, coming after something on your face. Ready? Something there, what's that?
Hey!
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Go!
How's my running? I don't run anymore. George, don't run anymore. I used to do long distance runs and I've done a few charity things. And I've reached the age in my life now where unless somebody's chasing me, I'm not going to run. And if somebody wants to chase me now, even then, I'll just get a taxi. So this is a special day. I'm only running because of you.
We've already done 15 miles and he's run the same way for 15 miles. Mo Farrow was going to be with us today, but he's already lapped him four times.
So do you miss being a sales and marketing director?
No. I did it for about 17 years working for a pharmaceutical company and I much prefer the job that I've got now.
So George, how many of these have you done now?
This is the
39th one.
Yeah.
And they're all 39 if you had all the same people with you.
Not always.
So who's with you today?
My cousins. Mostly my cousins are running. And of course little Jim Bob.
So Jim Bob's at the front, that's your mum and dad.
Yeah.
And your cousins' names?
Sam and Sam's birthday.
Oh yeah, and Lucy. That's Lucy, Sam's brother. Sam, how old are you?
11 today.
Sam's 11 today. And he's come out to do this instead of having a party.
Why do you support Alderay?
Why do we support Alderay? Because it's a very, very good hospital, as everyone knows. I've obviously had family members be in it over the time that it's existed. And I think being the local hospital in Liverpool means that it's something that as a local person you can't avoid knowing someone who's been treated there. But we don't always recognise how brilliant it is as an institution. And so what's great about it is about being the size that it is, being the quality of the care that they support. You can only want to support it and help in whichever way you can.
Super.
That's a great facility,
really,
isn't it?
Isn't it? Yeah.
And I know other hospitals sometimes get more press, but Alderay is the biggest children's hospital in Europe. And you know, at the end of the day, in Liverpool, we're not always in Europe. So it's great to have the biggest in Europe, isn't it?
Well, that's Steve.
His mama told him someday he would be a man, and he would be the leader of a big old band. Oh, many people coming from
who's there?
The interrupting
cow. The interrupting
cow? Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny, be good.
Don't do much running now, so this is...
I get it.
You'll find that, George. Once you learn how to drive, you don't do a lot of running.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Get up. You're lazy getting 5 hours.
Be honest, have I been the best to run with? Be honest.
Older?
No, but be honest, have I been the best?
Yeah.
Now be honest.
Yes.
To New Orleans, way back against the woods among the evergreens. There stood a cabin made of earth and wood. There lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good. He never ever
left. George, thanks for having me. Well done. Very impressed with what you're doing, so very, very impressed. Should be proud.
Thank you so much, John, for
ruining
me. Is there anyone you
want to
nominate?
I want loads of people I want to nominate, but I've spoke to one, and I'm going to nominate someone else anyway. And if he doesn't do it, then we all know he's a meanie. So I spoke to Jason Manford. He'll definitely do it. And I'm going to nominate Paddy McGuinness to make him do it. Hi, everyone. I'm John Bishop. I've just finished my run with George. You can support me as well by going to the website, which is www.runwithgeorge.com. And if you want to send some money to help Alder Aid, you can click onto the donate section of the website. The other thing that you can do to donate to Alder Aid is to use your phone and send a text to 70660 and send the word George. By texting George to 70660, you'll send £3 to Alder Aid to help them carry on with their important work. Thanks a lot for your support. All the best.
Johnny be good.